I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, no, I'm about to blow, oh, oh, ain't done. They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm...
Hey dude, did you hear Joe has Ligma?
Wait, this is a trap. He wants me to ask what Ligma is so he can respond and say Ligma balls. I'm not gonna fall for this one.
Who's Joe?
Joe Mama.
Fuck!
So I was at this basketball game the other day, right? And they started singing the national anthem. And I looked over, I noticed something. I looked at this dude and he's sitting down during the song. And so I look over and I'm like, bro, can you stand up? Like, that's just mad disrespectful, you know? And then he looks at me dead in my eye, and he tells me, are you fucking stupid? And I don't like being disrespected. And the fact that he's sitting there not standing for the national anthem is already enough disrespect. So how much disrespect is this guy gonna throw in one day? So I walk over there, I'm like, bro, just stand up next time. That's all I'm telling you. And then he disrespects me again by calling me another idiot. So I had enough at this point. He wasn't standing for the national anthem and he's disrespecting me. So I walk over there and I kick him out of his fucking wheelchair and I'm like, learn your lesson next time.
How God made my girlfriend. All right, let's see what we got here. Gorgeous? Oh, for sure. Drop dead gorgeous. Let's see what else we got. Funny? Yeah, we'll give her some of that. Let's see what else. Oh, you already know. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. What's this one? Never knows where she wants to eat!
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, no, I'm about to blow, oh, oh, ain't done. They try to take my flow, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm...
This week on Frat House Drama.
Well, someone drank all of my White Claws without asking. The only law when drinking claw is to tell your bra.
Look, I'm done fucking around, okay? Who drank my White Claws? Now!
Whoa, bro, you better chill out, my guy.
I'd want that too if I drank the claws. What's good, bro?
Look, I didn't drink your fucking White Claws, bro. I'm not 15.
Okay, well, Chad, you've been awful quiet during all this. What's good? I maybe had a sip or two. I don't know. Chad, you better stop capping, bro. Put this on jaw. Did you drink my claws or not? On jaw? I drank the claw. Dope. Well, I hope you're ready to throw down because this shit means war. Please, you don't even know how to throw, Tim Tebow.
Honestly, I drank the claws. I don't know why Chad is doing this.
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan.
The ocean. Oh my God, it's so cold. Man, I'm having so much fun. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh God! No! No!
Oh, f-
You came to the wrong Minecraft server, bitch.
These gangs of Steves are getting really out of hand.
Give us the diamonds, bitch!
That shit don't even make no fucking sense.
What do we have here today? We are making the boys. Okay, what do we have here? Flirting with each other? Oh, a whole lot of that. Yep, gotta have some of that. Video games all night? Oh, of course. Essentials. Being cute? Oh my god, that's important as hell. Athletes? Oh, of course. What do we have here? Sending it?
Levitate, baby face, says bitch. I don't play patty cake, charms in the carrot cake, carrots in the patty face, cop a new coupe, no type, it's a category. Coming out, like patty cake, make a bitch levitate, baby face.
Eat my tortino pizza rolls! Pizza rolls! Pizza rolls!
Okay, relax. The mission is that we need to get home first, you fucking idiot. Why are you celebrating so early?
Pizza rolls!
But some things only God can forget.
Yeah. Quick crackhead story time. For those of y'all that know me, y'all know what I do for a living. But what you don't know is that the area that I deliver in has a lot of crackheads. That's where most of the crackhead story times came from. Anyway, I had to go to the convenience store to pick something up. But as I was leaving the convenience store about to go get my car, I was approached by a crackhead. Let's call him Crackjack. So I'm walking in my car and Crackjack goes, Hey, let me get a cigarette. I told him very respectfully, sir, I do not smoke. Now what a crackhead will usually do in this instance is scutter away. That is not what Crackjack did. He was a lot more bold than I'm used to. He was like, you don't smoke. Fuck you mean you don't smoke? The hell wrong with you? I was very taken aback by that comment. I had no idea what to say. So I was just like, I don't want cancer, I guess. And he looked at me, disrespectful as hell, was just like, fuck out my face, man. You don't smoke. What kind of person are you? So I said, you have fun with your cracked lips and bad breath. He said,
riding around the block with a Glock. Yo ass finna get shot. That's the silencer. That's the grenade launcher. I'm finna kill you.